So I'm gonna push this time down a bit more. I wanna go for like a sub 155 or something. That's kinda my goal for this. Wow, I got wrecked. Camera, please. God, my phone is going mental. Easy jump. Wow, okay. pressed the directional key by mistake. Can you pet the fox? Well, of course you can. There we go. That's a little bit sloppy. Yeah. Oh my god, my phone. When I get a chance, I'm gonna put it to silent. Oh. Too late. Dang, I didn't get the roll. There we go. Phone's on silent. Come in, you silly pig. I do not like frying on keyboard and mouse. Come on, please. Got the thing. Are you serious? Why did you not pick it up? Fine. I found a couple of little time savers here, just from messing around, especially on this tower. I don't like this tower. It's so like, eh. so that's it. Okay. And that kid, you don't need to push the block all the way. Yeah, you don't actually need to do all of this. You can just do that. This is probably going to be slightly slower because I messed up that ball puzzle room. Something like unplugged for some reason. No. Why? Why? Why, game? Why? Worst camera ever. Okay. I thought it was slower, but apparently not. Yeah, I'm starting to really think that my frames is gonna hold, start holding me back quite a bit. And if I could run this game more consistently, then, well, as in FPS wise, I'd probably be able to get a better time, like much easier. So I'm kind of like constantly at a disadvantage, but I don't. I can't really run this game any better while. If I want to continue speed running it. So like right here, my FPS just tanks. I just need a better PC. I think it's, well, I think it's like CPU heavy, which is the more thing about. Or I could just run an Xbox. No, come on. Dang, my jumps were off. On camera, please. Should furiously be slower. 2706, that's not bad actually. I know, like a sort of high-ish, high, mid-high, 26, sort of where you want to be. I could save a whole minute in, well, probably like 2 minutes in anger, actually. I made a huge, well, I made a couple mistakes, plus I got screwed over by a glitch. Which I don't really know how to avoid, but I know what to do if it happens, basically. Like, it loses time if it happens, but I suppose I can't really do much else. Apart from deal with it if it happens. I have no idea if my Twitch chat is actually working. Because I'm using Streamlabs. And I'm not sure if the chat is properly connected. Yeah, it is. Okay. I just wanted to check. Okay. Oh yeah, I didn't get the cutscene skip in Depression. So that's another time save to get. There's a lot of time to save. Not to that corner a bit too wide. Stuck on the corner. Not again. Yay. And in my PB, I pushed this blooming block there completely wrong way. Well, the block, I mean, ball. I need to find like a more like generally optimal route for these sand sections. Like going cover to cover. Derby time, run. And break the legs. Went after the frickin' torch again. Need to remember that happens. Get the corner. Alright, sort the controller. Because this one specific room is just complete garbage for mouse and keyboard. Like, if you had analog, like, keys or something, I don't know. Ooh. I'm surprised that block is actually even up, considering that the platform's like covering the like sun switch thing. Oh, I did get both of them. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. It's kind of good. I got it. Whoop. Don't do that, please. Please get it, 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 please get it. I lost time? Huh? Where the heck did I lose time? Oh, maybe it was load times. Could have been. I don't know. Load times are really inconsistent in this game, so that's why on the leaderboards we have a two different timing systems. One is actual timer, and another one is without load times. Oh, I'm gonna go for this. Hang it. Okay, I got the half of the trick. Still saves time. That's all good. Switch controller because swimming on mouse and keyboard isn't that great. Okay. I'm hoping that's going to prevent him from like doing that glitch that he did. I feel like I might have bugged him out when I did the sort when I skipped the one of the platform shades. So put out the block. But the timing on that is rather tight. You have to get to the block pretty much instantly. Otherwise, you'll get hit. Oh my god. Thank you for the follow, Terry. Really appreciate it. Is that only just... I forgot that was my follow notification. Oof, kind of scared me. I've got like a really janky way of streaming this game. I've got like a whole different OBS specifically for streaming this game. Right, no glitchy, please. No glitchy. Praise the burp. Oh, no burp. Oh, the dream. That's like a minute 40 time save. Easy, right there. That was kind of scary. No, it's not really optimal. But, do a bit. That was optimal in that situation. We'll go for that. How fast you get all these. You still gotta wait for this. Come on, come on, please, please. Not sure why it lets you swim around there. Oh wait, that's kind of a thing I just noticed. Oh come on, no, 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 jumpy, please. Right, let's see if we can get water skip. First try, get in. No major skips. Would you class that as a major skip? I don't know. Oh no, I didn't get it. Oh, god dang it, you grabbed that ledge again. How's it going, old Terry? I do plan to do any percent. I want to get a sub 55 in this. Well, 155. And then I'll do any percent. It's going to be hard to go for just get world record. I could, but my PC isn't exactly, probably isn't capable of that. Yes, I'm gonna blame it on my PC, like, cause, yeah. It can't run the game properly. No infinite jump. Oh yeah, I didn't get wrecked. I'll see if I can get a little jump. Well, there's a little skip you can do here. It's a little bit. I'll go for it. I didn't get it. You can skip this like little section. You can jump across if you land on that properly. There's a skip that you can do here as well. Might not get this. I was too slow. I could go for world record, I don't know. It depends if my how much like my PC like chunks frames in terms of, you know. Yeah, I don't have the money to actually buy it on console, which is probably like the main issue. Oh come on, get off the turny thing. I got it for free off Epic Games. Yeah, I know. Like, it probably would be better for me to run on Xbox if my PC can't, like, handle it. Did that? Yeah, it did. Okay. It's just the game costs like £30 or something on Xbox, which I don't have the money for. Oh yeah, lost time here because I messed up massively. Ah, oh, I almost got it. I'm pretty sure you can make that blooming board. It's like I come across like a bug because of my low frames. When I try and push a block forward, when my frames are bad, the block just glitches out and it pushes me back constantly while trying to push it forward, so I get nowhere. So I have to grab it on the side. It only happens in stage 3. So I lose a bit of time because of that. I'm not too fussed about world record. Like, yeah, it'd be nice, but yeah, at the end of the day, I'm just playing this for fun. I've looked at like optimizations in routing and stuff, like. Putting in. No, come on. Get down. Get down. Like you'll see in this tunnel, that my frame's just die. Not too bad today, actually. Like, the most time saved from here that I've had is because of that boom and burp glitch that I got in like the first like key, well the second key, well the second key underwater, where it like for some reason the burp was seeing me, well under a building. I was like, what, preventing me from getting the key. So I had to like come up with a strat on the spot, which took me like a minute 40. A minute 40 probably is a bit exaggerating, but yeah. Oh, come on. Yeah, my loading times suck though. I think my last run, I had like 1 minute 12 of loading time. Please say that's... Why do I feel like that's not there? Okay, it is. I managed to like swap between controller, mouse, and keyboard. You'll see how rubbish my loading times are. If any of you had like an auto splitter actually, because then that would like help out. Like, because you know, in like Dark Souls and. The time it pauses on loading screens. That would be quite nice. Yeah, that was a good like 25 seconds on that loading screen. Dang tree root. I want to try to go around corners at a diagonal, because if I try to turn like 90 degrees, well, no, it did it there as well. Glad I got that. If you just flick your mouse, like, camera left and right really quick, it will just spawn it in front of you. Which is, like, amazing. I found a ton of, like, little optimizations in the run. Like, anger, like, I've done a lot. Just very small optimizations that actually save quite a bit of time, like that water skip that I did. That saves like a good minute. I found some optimizations in here, mainly later on. Maybe I should just have splits for those loading times. But then that wouldn't really help, actually, now that I think about it. I've really enjoyed this game. Like, it's like a really casual game to run as well, actually. There's not, like, too much to focus on, I guess. It's a nice, relaxing speedrun. If that makes sense. Yeah, I suppose there is the, especially, without much people really watch it for the story, I guess, because it's very, it is a lot to take in, in terms of story wise, but then I guess if you're isn't like much of an enjoyable speed game to watch. Any percent's probably like a bit more better, because there's like actual tricks that, you know, look cool. feel like I can lob the orb actually. Get it closer. So I don't have to run all the way down and up. Keyboard. Oh, I got stuck. You. Why am I attempting to go around? Oh, no. Okay, I make it around in that way. That's good to know that you can get around in that way if you're quick enough. I found some like very minor like skips in this area. I'd say like collectively they say for like 30 seconds, like mainly going up this waterfall. Yeah, my skips are the best we got. I found some minor optimizations in Denial as well, that which will hopefully be in this PB video. Oh, I really thought I was gonna get caught by him. Like here, normally you would have to get the ball. You don't even have to because you can jump just before you get into the range of the shades. Like here, that you don't even have to go all the way around. I'm trying to avoid looking too much at this. The lag. I have to like constantly move my mouse downwards because it keeps trying to like go behind, center itself. No, that's too. can you? Can you do like a weird jump over the thing? Ah, did not know that. Oh yeah, I know. I completely forgot. Never thought about implementing it. Oh my god, really? Are you serious? Yay. 10 seconds lost. I'm not too fussed about that. What? Did I? Did I like completely ignore the key or something? I did. What? Oh, fuck's sake. Rip time. Oh, that's actually probably like wasted like over a. That's embarrassing. I swear I went in the room. Unless I just like thought I clicked it, but I didn't. Ah, that's a really big mistake. What I did, like, I went in the room and went up to it. I must have not like clicked it. That's like a good 50 seconds lost, so it's probably not where I want it to be. I just wasn't paying attention, I guess. We'll see how much time I've lost when it comes to. I feel like this is a bad way of putting this, because it. Oh, wait, is it gonna instantly? No. Definitely losing time here though. Not as much as I think I have, because that was quite a bit of time loss. I probably lost about 40 seconds Maybe more actually, now that I think about it. Oof. Right, I'm not gonna worry about it. Just gonna focus. Okay, cool, man. What is he shouting at when he does that? Incoming time loss in about 30 seconds. Painful. I'm not gonna like this. Not gonna like this one bit. Right. 3, 2, 1, boom. Yeah, 40 seconds was about right. Okay, that's still alright, still alright. But I need to make up like 6 seconds from somewhere. Because I wanna get sub 155. I really do. Oh my god, really? Got walled by the door. Why is it like really sad music in this bit? I don't like understand why is it. I always go the wrong way with that. I feel like if you watch him, he, like, goes faster. No, maybe, like, there's some kind of, like, you know, doesn't render it as well when you're not looking at it. A small optimization here. Oh, not that. Not almost falling off. If you drop the orb, you could drop the orb while in the cutscene. Oh, I didn't do the big thing. What? Okay. Yeah, you can drop the orb in the cutscene and then start running towards the other one where you shout at the one on the floor. I'm gonna try to find like an optimization for it. Well, not a quicker way of getting the robot to move, but there isn't much you can do. I thought maybe like running into the room with the switch, go to the bridge and fall off, and then respawn and see what happens, but that doesn't do anything, unfortunately. There is actually a part where the robot speeds up. specifically on this, so not this particular part. Where is it? So if you, oh no, it doesn't. Ah, shit. Oh, I didn't want that to go over there. That's slow. You can get to that before he like stops walking. If he stops walking, then it's like slow. Okay, I'm committed to mouse and what controller now. Let's hope this goes well. It's my game like super dark today, who knows. Okay, I'm gonna focus a bit here. losing. Why am I messing? Oh. Wait. Go on, shout at it. Jesus. Okay, so maybe I'm not gonna be saving time at all. Oh yeah, because I got wrecked by the blooming block, didn't I? This run's going like terrible now. Now my stage 3 isn't too great. I need to practice stage 3. Wow, I got stuck on a rock. Amazing. Come on. You can get upstairs. Climb. Wow. Dang robot. Oh, I'm just gonna check, can you go on the side set? No. What a waste of time. Oh well. Alright, if I don't make a mistake here, I can save like a good 20 seconds. But I want to save 25. So I want to play like super good here. Plus if I get the... Oh, I can get the cutscene skip. Hopefully, if my game isn't like massively dark again, like it was yesterday. I'm not sure like how I feel about the save and quit strat. Is it really worth doing? Because it'd mess up my timer as well, I think. It's not that. I can get the cut. I didn't get the cutscene skip in my PB. And I accidentally like went the wrong way when doing the five pillars, the four pillars rather. Okay, is my game like massively dark? Doesn't look like it. Okay, I can actually see. No, that's too close. Like too far over. Okay, that's fine. I guess that's fine. Fuck, where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, okay, I'm messing up bad now. I'm messing up bad. I'm thinking I'm ahead. I'm gonna have to play really freaking well now. That was really dumb. I wish there was a way up here. It only works if you're standing there. Ugh, this is not going well. I need to stop trying new things. Stop trying new things. Welcome back. Yeah, I fucked up. I missed the cutscene skip. I went the wrong way for some reason. Shit happens. Don't become a key. The key ball. Can you pet the fox? Yes. That was, like, okay, this is, like, going really, really terrible for some reason. That's probably like really loud, and I'm sorry. Hey, look, I'm actually going the right way this time. Oh, come on, you could jump that. Just sitting there like, nah, can't make it. Nah, can't make it. Yeah, I won't destroy your ears, guys. I won't. I promise. Oh, I could have probably made that jump. Now I think about it. Ow. Wait, what? Okay. 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 That surface was slippery, and I'm gonna stick by that. I'm not accepting any other reason. It was slippery. Why are tears so slippery? Oh wait, major plot point revealed. Spoilers. Oh. Come on. Oh, got it. Nice. That isn't too hard, now that I think about it. Jeez. Like, what was I even... Oh! Oh, I even got that jump. What's going on? Yeah, that's not why I'm saving like 15 seconds. Rip the sub 155 dream. No. Rip the awoo. Hey look, it's a Heartless. I hope someone got that reference. Oh, I didn't get the head jump. Dang it. One thing you're gonna notice is I split depression really, really early. Just FYI. I need to change the split to be honest. But there's not much point. Spoilers? You come into your speed game and not expect spoilers? Who are you? Oh, it's good. Dead again. Dude, I don't know how to get that. You can't hear you. Just jump in after him. You'll be fine. At the door, at the keyhole in denial, yeah. I never know if you can just hold, like, up there, or if you have to keep spamming it. Oh, you can hold up. I look back. Open the door. Good. I don't care about the toys. Who cares about that? I'll look at the door. True ending. Okay. Not too shabby. The Presserino could use. Yeah, yeah. No, still a solid run. Thank you. Oh wait, that puts me in second place. What the heck? Okay. Okay. Whoops. Dude, I need like... I'm like 2 minutes off. World record. Hey, Star Smiley. How's it going?
What is that emote? Oh, GG.
Thank you, thank you. The GG starfish. Yes, yeah, probably. I normally average around about 1 minute. 20. I think my last PB had about 113? I don't know. Is it based off time without loads? The actual leaderboard itself, rather than... Oh, third place. Ah, okay. Okay. Oh, he's like a low 153.07. Oh, dang. Okay. Ignore me, then. Oh, because my blimmin' phone isn't showing it properly. Okay. Oh, Xbox One has, like, huge load times, doesn't it? I forgot about that. Still, I'll take third place. Sorry, XD. You've been bought. Dude, if only I didn't mess up that trick. Well, I forgot the... what's it called? Oh, he'll be back. I know he'll be back. Oh, my summer best is a 153.40, so... I'm not too sure whether or not my FPS really does, like, you know, hurt my, times a bit. I lost a whole, like, minute. Because I know in, bargaining, near the end, well, in the second section of bargaining, my frames just die out. Same in, the tower with the tower in denial. Did you upload this? I'm quite happy with that time, to be honest. It's quite... That team... I can... There's still a lot of places I can improve. Like, anger was, like... I don't think there was, like, many issues in anger, now I think about it. Actually, it was, like, one minor thing that I can think of. Just better movement. Carried by the water skip. Hey, hey.